best part of being a parent to an infant and toddler is watching them grow. I think almost immediately after birth, you see their personality ready to be shaped and nurtured.
Just watching the light bulb go off and being a part of the process that helps them get to that point to where they, you know, have a better understanding of what you're trying to teach them.
Beyond that, I think it's about stimuli and him getting exposed to new things, new feelings, new experiences.
My number one concern when it comes to childcare education is just her being able to have diversity and opportunities available.
Diversity in terms of the students that attend her school, as well as in terms of the educational content.
Where they can learn and bond with kids that aren't necessarily like them.
A place where he can make new friends, a positive environment, and basically a place where he can learn a wide variety of things.
A state that supports quality education and childcare is one that allows for myself as a parent to explore opportunities for childcare and also them being readily available.
One that supports parental leave so that parents can take the time they need to bond with their children.
Where every single parent has access to a quality early childhood education that is not socioeconomically segregated, that's not racially segregated, but is truly accessible to every single person regardless of their income.
Equality and making sure that they have the opportunities that any child would have, and making sure that they have access to the things that they need to flourish with their education.
Our elected officials should care about our future, and our future is infants and toddlers.
Support the teachers, support the schools, provide whatever is necessary.
A lot of people think that we as educators, early educators, that we're just babysitting, but our job is very important. We're actually teaching them, we're reading to them, we're giving them words.
My best wish is just for them to prosper and just, you know, take, even if it's just one thing that I've taught them, you know, and just have that and hold it close to their heart and, you know, and just use that throughout their life.